Hey guys, what's happening? Welcome aboard. We're gonna try some Cosmodread over here. I could not get my Oculus app to update to the latest version to match the one that's on my headset, so we'll see if it crashes or does all kinds of stupid crap. I don't know. I really hope not. That's the way it goes, because there's no simple software update button on here. They just kind of update you when they want to, which is craziness. I don't know what the software guys are doing over there. Anyway, let's try some Cosmodread. The guys who made this game made Dreadhalls, which was one of the like early super successful horror games for VR. It was definitely spooky, but it wasn't much of a game, I will say. It was kind of, felt like a tech demo. Do anything crazy. I need settings. Settings menu, first thing. Point a console with the hand to interact with it. Yeah. Hold on a sec. My headphones have this weird volume box thing that they plug into, and I don't like it. I'll never buy a pair of headphones that have that again.
Echo Tango, transfer to injection orbit at 120.
Echo Tango, this is Delta Niner over. What is your, you know, thing? Okay. Bracelet hand. Yep. Pretty good speed. Looks good. The MCS Nectaris.
Cargo transport India 4. Authorized departure to site Alpha as filed.
Our little shuttle. Objectives, health, O2. Let's go. So this is like a, from what I understand, it's a procedurally generated random world. You've got permadeath, and it's a roguelite, whatever the hell that means. I've never actually played one that I know of. And, yeah. So you just go, you try and survive as long as you can. Let's board the ship. What's happening? Something always has to go wrong. Sound of that. Can I only carry one thing right now? Capacity 1 out of 10. I mean, hello. Maybe because I used it. Test fire. Right. A data drive might contain valuable information. There's all kinds of goodies here. Wait, what is this? Bottle. So I think there's crafting in here too. Audio log.
And patient number 247. They found this one in the automated shuttle floating outside our ship. Apparently, he was trying to dock with us when the jump drive fired, and it was dragged along for the ride in our wake. Lacerations, 2 fractured ribs, and some minor cerebral edema. A few days in the hibernator should help with all that.
If only the others. I don't know if I really should grab everything at this point. Food seems good. Keep an eye on your oxygen level. Is there a whatchamacallit around here? A terminal?
Warning. Deployment of automatic defense systems has been authorized. Be sure to always remain inside the area allowed by your security credentials.
Sealing pustules and tendrils and everything. Reach the courtyard. Okay. I don't know no keycard. Okay. I really going to carry this thing around? No. We've got power. Oxygen getting low. Probably one-time use. Interesting. Medical directory.
Detected structural damage in sections 4-8, sector 6, section 11, sector 9, section 2, sector 10. Please stay away from the affected areas.
Okay, how do I get rid of that book? Take it easy. Dang it. That's what I need the card for. Should I go back? I might go back. Doesn't seem to be a run button. Throw that thing. We'll find it. Maybe not. I'm glad you don't have to manage the flashlight all the time, too. Battery doesn't die out or anything. Three times charge. Thank you. This definitely feels like it wants me to go past it. There ain't nothing over here. Interesting. Entirely know what the point of that is. Do I actually have the key card? Oh yeah, I do. Well, that's different. It's a different one. Crafting material, I guess. Okay. Shoot, man. I feel like I threw it in a doorway somewhere. I'm not gonna carry this around no more. And I tossed it. Could just be like floating around pretty much. Are you kidding me? That's the blue key card. Okay, we're going back. I knew I should have picked it up. Game runs really well. As it should. I think it is a cross-platform kind of game. I think this is on Quest. Now we're on track, guys. Find navigation, set the navigation coordinates, find the jump drive, activate the jump drive, find the bridge, jump back to Earth. Easy. Blueprints to personal database using the computer terminals. Affirmative. Doesn't look like there'll be much up there. There's a door. A couple doors. Need a card for this one. You know what? Bracelet hand. That's what I need. Whoops, I did not want to exit. Cool game so far, feeling pretty solid. Very slow moving though, like actual player movement. But it's not bad. It's a lot better since I changed it to head movement. Multimeter. And I need more inventory space. This is where that sound was coming from, pretty much. Should I open it? Ooh, no.
On top of all the other problems. So keep the lights on.
Hint, hint. Thank you. Oh, you know what? There was one thing I wanted to do. Bring that down a little bit. Get rid of that fisheye lens kind of feel. Okay. Ugh, you know what? I forgot to save it. So you know how I was having issues with the Oculus Link and using the USB and all that, plugging it in and having it all work together nicely. I think the issue this whole time was having my webcam plugged in, because I unplugged it. Now it's like fine so far. I don't know if it was just drawing too much juice in the USB bus serial, whatever the hell, I don't know, or it just didn't like it. Hey, we've gone in a circle, haven't we? No. No, no, we haven't been here. Ew. Where to use this nearby? Pretty dark. That doesn't look good. Now we've gone in a circle. I don't feel like I should pass these up at any point. This ammo here. kiss you, huh? So far, all those power cell things do is just turn on the lights. No big deal, just a hole in the hull. Whoops. A what? I think it just zapped. Oh, there it is. Let's see if we have room for this. I mean, not really. It's already been used, so this is just crafting materials. Noisemaker. Ooh. I don't know, man. Let's go through this door. Three, two, one. Oh boy. Easy. Very dead space-ish. That was pretty cool. Making sure you can still see. High explosive grenade, huh? I ain't got room. You know what? That sounds more useful. Explosives. Do you think this screen would show me anything if I put a power cell in it? Worth a try. Yeah, I'm digging this game so far. It's pretty cool. Kind of reminds me of... Oh, what's that? That other horror game.
The Moss Corporation wishes to remind you that all employees must report for mandatory physical examination before each second service cycle. Failure to comply will result in contract termination.
Man, I wish I could think of the name. It was kind of a unique game. It came out like over 10 years ago, I think. But there was a monster that would kind of like drive you insane if you got near to it. And you'd hear it coming and you have to like hide in lockers and stuff like that. What the hell is it called? had a sequel with pigs in the title. I don't know. It reminds me of that a little bit. Okay, so have we been all through here? Simmer down, simmer down. There's that plain area. I don't think there's anything I can do over there yet. Not plain, but the where the ship model is. Been this way. That's probably like the hub of the game or something. Go back to that room. There was a few doors in there we didn't open. Figure I may as well wait for the O2 to be pretty close to nothing. Monsters in this one. It looks like you can go on that. Okay. Space toilet right in the cockpit. I love it. Space toilets. Let's take care of this sucker. Peek-a-boo!
Attention, an emergency has been reported. Please follow the instructions of the security personnel and proceed to your designated safe area.
Nasty. So they ran into a space spider. And it infected the ship. Pistol ammo. Ooh! Let's take this data drive, plug it in here for now. Alright. You stay there. Get some power going. Railgun pack. Everything's fine. I like the design of the hands. They look cool. I want a pair of gloves like that. For doing my gardening. Excellent. Shotgun ammo magazine blueprint acquired. Okay, can I get this? Can I eject that thing? Can only use it once, huh? Chills.
It is recommended you make use of emergency oxygen canisters.
What a jerk. Okay, I know there's that railgun ammo thing over there, but he seemed to actually be moving faster at times, probably because I didn't have my flashlight on. Okay, so we have a red key card now. I think we've been through here, yep. Happening to me. Oh, those things are creepy, man. Where are ya? Woo. Lovely. Okay. So, health, huh? Do I just eat the food that I've got, or what? Mm-hmm. food. Does not appear that I can just eat food. So I really have to watch my health, apparently. The spider's got me jumpy now.
Unknown biological compounds outside of containment facilities. Class B emergency has been automatically reported to the dispatch center.
All right, dead end. Love it. Assuming that would hurt me if I walked past it. Okay, that's every door in this area. Pretty sure. Music change. Why music change? That icon just means it's a docking port. Icon. I guess we backtrack at this point. Yeah, this is where I want to be. Okay, so that's the icon for this room. Two metals, one fuel, one energy. Like, I don't need a shotgun shell right now, and frankly don't even want to carry it around, but I feel like if I don't make one, there won't be any progression. Like, I might be holding myself back, you know? go, shotgun. Sweet. Okay. The thing is, I could spend a lot of time just searching for resources now and try and build one. There's a red keycard door. But I've grabbed all the oxygen canisters around here. There's a robot. Are you evil? Are you evil? Sounds like. Dead. Crap. You died. So that's it, eh? That's a whole run. 45 minutes damage dealt. Killed 9 enemies. It's kind of cool. Yeah, it's cool. I like that. You can just keep going. See if you can get better and better and better and get further and further. Pretty cool. That's Cosmodread, guys. Check it out. I'm playing this on Viveport. It is on there, so if you wanted to sub to that, you can do so. But I think it's worth buying for sure. Me likey.
All traffic inbound in Ectorus. Be aware EVA scheduled at Sector 6 in 1 hour.
Just wait for this music to stop. Hey. Anyway, thanks for watching. And I will see you next time.